Hey everyone, it's Christina, RNY Christina G 2012, coming in for BB Fitness TV. Just wanted to come in really quick and make a video on some reviews. A review, actually. So I just wanted to kind of pop in and let you know. So many of you that are on Facebook, quite a bit, know that, or I know Takesha told me that she sees the ad for these guys like quite frequently, but I ordered some tanks from the Fitness, I think it's called the Fitness Tea Company, and I got this one, and I got three actually. So I got this one that says, all it takes is everything you've got, and so, you know, it's cute mint green. There's the Fitness Tea Company logo on the bottom, but it's really cute. I got three for 30, which I thought was really good. I also got the one that I'm wearing, so it says Beastus. I know that probably wasn't a pretty view, so sorry. But anyway, so I ordered three for 30, and I really like them. They came pretty quickly. There was nothing wrong with my order. I really liked. The only thing is I was really like not sure what size to buy, and like it seems like each one and each color fits me different, so I ordered an extra large, you know, because I'm so heavy right now and I just feel like, you know, I needed an extra large. The extra large fits me, but I don't know, I feel like I might have gotten away with the large, but it seems like I said, I have a black one, a green one, and a pink one, and I feel like they run true to size, maybe a little bit bigger in case you do decide to get one. I would encourage anybody to go ahead and try this company. I think you're really going to be pleased with what they sell. They do sell t-shirts as well, like more like a Bella or like a fitted kind of form t-shirt, you know, if you don't want tanks. Because they're geared towards fitness, so they, you know, mostly favor the tank. I think it's called Relaxed Fit, I believe. It may have a different name, but I really like these. I will be ordering from this company all the time. Like I said, I feel like it was well worth it. Ever since I ordered from them, also, they have been sending me coupons, and they really have great prices. I mean, for Mother's Day, they had promos for $7.99. And then I think, they promote a lot of the different, like designs and stuff, you know, that they have on there. They also just recently had a promo for like a twin, like a best friends or like a partner type of, you know, if you have a partner that you go to the gym with, or you have a project or something that you're doing with a partner when it comes to fitness, or you're just each other's motivation. I really love that pair. So I ordered those as well. Those should be here soon. And unfortunately I couldn't split them and order one for me and one for Takesha. I had to order them to come to me and then I have to send her. So that was kind of a bummer. But so when you're ordering, you know, like an item for another person, you know what I mean? They're not going to do a separate address for you. But I really, really like this company. I really like their tanks. I haven't tried their t-shirts yet, so, but I really think they're a great buy. So if you guys see them on Facebook, they're called the FitnessTeaCompany.com. And I will put their link to their actual website in the drop-down box if you guys want to check them out. And then I just kind of wanted to talk to you guys about this find I found at the 99 cent store. We have a big 99 cent center store that I go to frequently. I love their springtime and summertime because they always have good stuff, like in terms of like, cups and tumblers and, you know, different things that you can take on the go with you. So I found this one. I bought this one for my boyfriend, actually. I have this one in pink for myself. But, you know, I'm on this new, you know, venture of losing 60 pounds. And I really needed something that was a little bit bigger to get in the ounces of water that I needed. So I really thought this was a good buy. It was actually $1.99, though it wasn't 99 cents. But it's really nice. It's got a nice handle. It's really not bad for the, you know, for being 99 cents. It's made pretty sturdily. And inside, it has one of these things to put in the freezer, you know, so that you can actually just detach it, you know, you just unscrew it, put it in the freezer, as ice, you know, and then you just put it in the freezer, pop it in the freezer, and then when you are ready to go to work or ready, you know, to go work out or whatever, then you can actually just screw it back in and just put it, you know, screw it together, and then it keeps your water really, really cold. So I thought that was a pretty cool find. So if you guys don't have a 99 cent store in your area, you can contact me and I can try to see if I can find you one. The colors they had, I think, were purple, orange, blue, pink, and green, I think, like a neon green. So if I'm not mistaken, but I know when I was there, all they had was orange, blue, and pink left. So yeah, so anyway, I just want to kind of share that, you know, let you guys know that I found this company, you know, on Facebook. I've seen them all the time. I just was like, oh, you know, should I order those? And, you know, because I have like this whole anxiety wearing tank tops and stuff. But anyway, I just thought I would let you guys know, you know, that I tried a new fitness company and I really like it. I mean, for my size and everything and my shape, they fit fine. They fit pretty true to size, and I'll definitely be ordering from them again. And then, you know, just the hydration perk motivation, you know, that to always check your dollar stores and 99 cent stores, because you never know, you know, what new things are coming out, because they get a new shipment in once a week. So definitely check them out if you have one in your area and in your state, that, you know, lets you find something to help you stay on track. So anyway, just want to give you guys that new bit of information, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, and we'll see you soon.